Who stole her underwear? Can you tell me who among these three girls did the dirty deed and is the thief? Is it girl one, girl two, or maybe girl three? This is a rather complicated riddle, and only very observant people can give the right answer to this riddle. Watch each girl carefully and be sure to comment on your answer. You're ready? I start the timer. Comment. Your answer? Answer. Girl 3 is a thief. Look closely at her pocket. There you can see a piece of underwear.